I don't suffer, no be small. Upon say I get sense. Poverty no good at all.
Good afternoon, sir.
I'm picking all those things. Aga, as you can see, brother don't fool. Things is not going well in Nigeria. Girl. I don't know what to do. I'm not saying make they pick this thing just to find money and eat.
I don't have
money. So what if I find you some money to go and look for something again?
Eh? Find me money.
Hey!
Aga, I'm just going to find me money this December time. Don't go find me.
No, my dear, come. It's not that way. I'm not like that. I just want to help you, okay? I just want to help you.
What?
You want to help me?
Yes, of course. I want to help you. So you can start a new life.
Okay.
Now I understand what you just
said. Anyway, let me be. Just manage this 20,000 naira to make a new life, okay?
20,000?
Of course.
Okay. This December.
Okay.
Okay. God bless you.
I've got something.
December now.
I don't suffer, no be small. Upon say I get sense.
What happened?
God just bless us today. Mama, you see, as I'm coming back, Someone give me a lot of money.
Come here. Mama, come here. How many times have I warned you to stop collecting money from people?
Mama, you know we are poor now.
You are always poor.
We don't have a lot of money.
Thank
you, man.
Come back here. Huh? How much is that? 20,000. Let me see.
Money, man.
No.
Tio is back again. No. Now, I've used this 20k now to pay for the house rent, and I've used the remaining one to pay for this idiot school fees. I hope you are drinking the oil for you.
Yes, Mama.
Then I'll buy chicken, rice, and the rest of them. Oh, God, I thank you for the wonderful day.